Please take your time. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Fulgrim and his demon tongue. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey. The length these roots have grown. They seem to have taken over everything.
Indeed, Mistress. I'm curious as to who remains here, if anyone.
Greeting. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
find me, wee ones! Let me tend to our uninvited guests. A horseman.
Fury, currently reserving the right to kill you where you stand. And you are?
Surprised, and more than a little relieved. Call me Ulfane Blackhammer.
So you'll not be flattening me today?
A maker, are you not?
Aye, when there's something to make. Today, my skills are only aimed towards instruments of death.
This is not your war.
No, not theirs neither. Like your council, I care for balance, horsemen. Humans, frail as they be, are part of the balance. Surely you're here to help protect them.
Wrong question.
A tribe of useless, hairless simians whose greatest talent was inventing ingenious new ways to divide and destroy one another. They could suffer forever or die tomorrow, and I wouldn't bat an eye either way.
And what is your business here?
What do they call you?
Jones.
Jones. Question me again with your last breath.
Look around. Look what's happened here. Do you honestly think anything scares me now?
Easy, lad. This one's none for trifles.
Yeah? What do I have to lose? This moronic conflict makes you all look so stupid. Angel, demon, horseman, even maker. What are you even fighting for, huh? Tell me!
I like this one. You may continue breathing, Jones.
Horseman, please. To have you on our side would turn the tide in ways we cannot measure. Humanity might stand a chance.
While my mission does involve balance, it does not require them. I am here to root out the seven deadly sins and return them to the Council. No less, no more.
What if I can help you? That by the chain you carry could use some work.
I sincerely doubt that. I'm faring quite well without any help.
Of course. But in case you missed the moniker, I am a maker who specializes in instruments of destruction, chaos, and the deliverance of pain. So it stands to reason that wee little Ulfane could enhance your arsenal if your horsemanship would give me the chance.
In exchange for?
Humanity will not survive without aid. If you come across any humans on your journey, please direct them here. Haven is the only place they might be sufficiently protected.
Direct them? How do you expect the apes to cross a battlefield and find you?
Oh, I don't. They'll need this. The bridge. Only humans can use it. One touch, they're sent to Haven.
Must I touch them? I accept your offer, Maker. Though I doubt it will make your collection any less useless.
We have a non-deal, then. As a show of good faith, a gift. Wrath.
Where?
You seek a pit of Hellstretch set in the Nether, beneath the city. And please, horsemen.
Yes, yes, I will shepherd the wee ones your way, pointless as it may be.
We'll see. And remember, Fury, the doors of Haven stand open to any who ask.
It's beautiful.
is certainly committed to his cause.
Ulthane, he is blind to what truly matters.
Perhaps, yes.
Just another pawn who will never understand the game into which he's been played. And he does love the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Not like anyone I...
Did you say something?
Thank you.
What would you ask of this? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
Stop your blubbering, human. Come to me.
Now!
Do you want to live?
What?
If you want to live, I can send you to a safe place. Safe as any, I suppose. Touch it! Idiots. It's a miracle they ruled the Earth for as long as they did.
Thank you.
Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
But truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
Oh! dislocate your arm patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?